What's up, you guys? It's currently about like 6 in the morning right now, and we're about to finish getting ready to go to Galveston because tomorrow I go on a cruise. Sorry, that was my dog, but it kind of scared me, but we're about to take him to my cousin's house so that they can watch him for the 5 days that we're gone. And I will upload a whole, probably montage, not day by day, but a whole montage of the whole trip when I get back. But yeah, so I will record today and the trip since I will be in Texas still, but let's get the day started. It's a beautiful morning here in Tejas. That is where I'm from. Just took the dog out to pee. He just ate, so I mean, we're just sitting out here. Yes, I know I'm in a hoodie, but I have a long car ride ahead of me, so I'm gonna be in a car with air conditioning, and it's gonna fluctuate. I'm gonna be cold, I'm gonna be hot. So I'd rather just have a hoodie on to be safe. More safe than sorry. So yeah, just one more last look at this sunrise. Like I said, guys, it's like 6 o'clock in the morning.
Wow, that is awesome! Wow! That is freaking awesome!
He looked about to die of bombing.
The outro from yesterday, but we're here, we made it. We are looking for food. We just got on the ship, so yeah, clips coming soon. Alright, you guys, it's about 8:40 in the evening, night, whatever you want to call it, but I'm on the balcony in my parents' room, and I'm just going to show you guys the view. Yep, that's the view, but we are about to go eat dinner, so I'll catch you guys later.
Fish spa.
How's the boat right, Mama?
You hear me, Diamond?
Mama.
That massage fish spa.
How's the boat right?
It was scary, but it was good.
That's part one.
Part one. Still gotta go back. Where we at? Island. The Passion. Passion.
Island Passion. See, there it is. See the name?
They got a drugstore right there. Probably have a montage of all the stuff that's going on. So, see you guys in a minute. Hey guys.
You can take the gamble and go for the straight, is what they're saying. Or what you could do is you could keep the ones and you could go for the Yahtzee.
Oh, straight.
You can do whatever you want.
Straight.
I'll go for the small straight. Going for the small straight, okay? So that means that all you need is you would need a four as well as, all you need is a four. So you got a three and a four. You already got the three and the five.
Mayas and mixed blooded at the same place. If you didn't belong to these groups, you were Canadian, Italian, whatever, you'll be at the mausoleum outside the graveyard, okay? All of the graves are above the ground. Why? Because we live on a limestone platform. Remember, you can be.
guys. I'm back. I'm in my restroom right now because Chan down in her sleep. I don't want to be loud, but it's been a great cruise. Today's actually the last day, and it's a little saddening, but I do want to be back home because I've been on this boat forever. Well, it seems like forever, but it was only 5 days. But I just want to say I love you guys. I'll spend this last day making this day just the best day we could possibly make it. But thank you guys for all coming on this cruise. Thank you to whoever has made it this far in the video. I appreciate you guys' support. And yeah, we're only going up from here. Peace.
One trophies and two medals. Good job. And the rest of the team, how many teams are, who's the representative on each team? All right. We get two. I'm still gonna give you because you're working so hard, guys, yeah? You guys walk around the ship. It's a good exercise.
Taylor's got a medal.
All right, there you go.
Shades darker, as you can tell from the start of the video to now. I just want to thank you guys for watching this if you made it this far. Thank you family for making this such an awesome experience and an awesome first cruise that I've ever been on. I just want to say that I will hopefully be back and making more videos on cruises or family vacations, whatever we're doing with family. But thank you guys, and if you made it this far, thank you for your support, and I think it's better from here, guys. Peace.